Hello guys, my name is Ratila and in this video we are talking about the Oppo promise hint at specs of Oppo R11 and Oppo R11 Plus. Check. So let's start. Recently several photo of promotional poster for the Oppo R11 and Oppo R11 Plus leaked online on Monday. These promotional posters were revealed by an industry insider from China. If we have a closer look on the poster, this China-based consumer electronics manufacturer is planning to offer its upcoming mid-range lineup in three variants. This may include black, gold, and pink variants. And rumors also reveal the specs of the Oppo R11 and Oppo R11 Plus. Surrounding the reports, the upcoming R11 series smartphone will be powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 system on chip. This new phone will be the featured with the 64 GB of internal storage space and will be expandable by at least 128 GB via a micro SD card slot. The Oppo R11 will come with a 5.5-inch display panel. While the Oppo R11 Plus is set to ship with a 6-inch screen, but both of these models will be protected by 2.5D glass. The base model, that is the R11, will be offered with the 4 GB of RAM. In addition to this, it will be having a 3000 mAh battery. And Oppo R11 Plus will sport 6 GB of RAM and will be powered by the 4000 mAh battery power. Furthermore, both these two handsets will have identical primary camera. There will be a 20-megapixel sensor and a 16-megapixel camera. Most of all, both phones will be probably done on Android 7.1.1 Nougat. If you like this video, then do like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also share your views, suggestions in the comment box.